NCERT exercise 1.2. Question 2. Find the LCM and HCF of the following pairs of integers and verify that LCM into HCF equal to product of the two numbers. In question number 2, there are 3 divisions. The first division 26 and 91. We are going to verify the result LCM into HCF equal to product of the two numbers. For finding the prime factors, 26 is 2 into 13. Then 91, the number 91 can split into 7 into 13. So 26 is equal to 2 into 13. Number 91 is equal to 7 into 13. For finding the HCF of given numbers 26 and 91, for finding the HCF of the two numbers, note the least power of each prime factors. That meaning is, here 2 power 1, here 2 power 1, here 2 power 1, 13 power 1, 7 power 1, 13 power 1. Comparing these two numbers, the powers are equal. So, we can write 13 into, here 2 power 1. The second line, there is no factor 2. So, we assume that this 2 power 0, write with pencil, into 2 power 0. Now look the power of the factor 2, here 1, here 0. The least is 0. Therefore, we can write 2 power 0. And the next number, 7 power 1. In the first line, there is no 7. So, we can write into 7 power 0 with pencil. Now, comparing the powers of the prime factor 7. Here 1, here 0. The least power is 0. So, we can write into 7 power 0. That meaning is 13 into 1 into 1. Therefore, upper HCF is equal to 13. HCF is equal to 13. Now, find LCM of the two numbers, 26 and 91. For finding the LCM, note the higher power of each prime factors. Here 2 power 1, 2 power 0. The higher is a 1. So write 2 power 1. 13 power 1, 13 power 1. Both powers are same. Simply write 13 power 1. And here 7 power 1, 7 power 0. 7 power 1 is a greater 7 power 1. That is 2 into 13 into 17. 2 into 13 into 7, not 17. 2 into 13 into 7. So, multiplying these three numbers, our LCM is 182. In rough work, multiplying all the numbers, we get 182. So, after calculating HCF and LCM, we move to the verification. That is, LCM into HCF is equal to product of two numbers. In left hand side, start the verification. The left hand side is LCM into HCF. LCM into HCF. Upper LCM is 182. HCF is 13. Multiplying these two numbers in rough work, we get the product is 2366. It's named as number 1 equation. Now right hand side, product of two given numbers. Product of a given numbers 26 into 91. Their multiplication also 2366 is number 2. From 1 and 2 we conclude that LCM into HCF is equal to product of the two numbers. Product of the two numbers. Hence, division number 1 is over. Thank you.